Bicep 9's, the tutorial. Start by doing 9 full reps, bottom to top. Once you've done 9 full reps, you want to do half reps from top to halfway down. Once you've done 9 of those, let the dumbbells come all the way down and do 9 halfway up. That's dumbbell to elbow. Once you've done that, continue by doing 9 full reps again. And that's one set of bicep 9's. Pick a weight that's suitable for you. Here we're using a heavy weight. Then you can drop the weight a little bit more, or even lower again. Pick a weight that's suitable for you. Maintain perfect form at all times. Notice the elbow sitting below the shoulder at all times. Don't let the elbow move back, and don't let your arm or elbow come forward. This is bad technique. Keep your elbow always below the shoulder at all times, and move in a strong, purposeful, and slow manner, focusing on the bicep. Now, like this video, subscribe to our channel, and send us any questions via our comment section. Thanks, hope you enjoyed it.